moment when, as a debutante, she is presented at court. And this year, that thrill was experienced by Miss Rosemary and Miss Kathleen Kennedy, daughters of the American ambassador. With their mother, these representatives of our friends the United States make a graceful group. And out in the wide streets near the palace, a crowd of the curious and the envious watch their luckier sisters waiting for the thrilling moment of presentation. Being watched through the glass windows of the family barouche must make the poor Deb feel like a fish in the aquarium. But that's only a detail.